because I talk too much, I'm going to try to keep this intro super short. This, I'm not saying that your life choices are wrong. These are things that could really help you in life. Honestly, this video could totally help guys too. It's just, I was talking to girls when I got the advice. Let's see if we could beat our record. Let's see if we could get this to 20,000 likes in a week. I'll leave an awkward pause and a beautiful face. I hope you liked it, because that was really embarrassing. Call me your favorite movie at the moment, because I need suggestions, and you guys are just all awesome people. I'm giving away 2 record players, and all you have to do is be subscribed to this channel, and you're automatically entered. And 5 Polaroids, and all you have to do is follow on Instagram and Twitter. If you're not subscribed... I look like an evil genius or something. Be sure to subscribe, I will link it right here. Let's get started. Let's pretend that worked. So if you're a internet kid, probably means that you get no sleep. Same. I stayed up literally all night last night watching Brendan Urievines and Random Little Kids on Musica.ly. This literally makes me look 10 times more awake when I stay up until 5 a.m. I just take like this white eyeliner stuff, literally $2. That under your eye on the waterline thing. I kind of look like an anime character, it's great. Brings me back to the insane Pokemon phase. What am I saying? That's not a phase, it's still going on. This is no alarm for distress. I tried these things, reading for 20 minutes, typically something like fantasy so that you live vicariously through those characters and you're not thinking about your own problems. Seriously, sometimes I'm like so involved in a TV show that I'm more worried about the fictional characters' problems than my own. Buying yourself a plant can actually help you feel better too. Chewing gum is also proven to relieve stress, and laughing also has literal like health benefits. Super stressed out right now, my computer broke. Actually, not exaggerating, I actually went outside and like ran, and that was horrible, so. It's better to just replace things in your diet and get healthier than obviously to starve yourself. That's not good. And I don't know why, but a lot of movies nowadays are trying to convince young girls that it is normal to diet. I don't want this to get too corny to the point where I can turn into popcorn. Was that a joke? We just make easy replacements every day and change your life. Oh god. You replace butter with a banana. Ring, ring, ring. And sugar with applesauce. I'm on a seafood diet. I see food and I eat it. Ha ha ha. This is no alarm for distress. I need something really quick to hold up my phone because you can't miss out on that video. All I did was take my glasses and turn them upside down and just place my phone on top because I'm too lazy to actually hold my arms out and watch it like that. Like, are you one of those people that relates to lazy animal memes? Well, this will help you. I'm just gonna throw something in that girls should know. You know when you buy a pair of shoes and they take forever to break in? Blow drying the insides of the shoes actually really helps a ton. Every cell phone provider or whatever has a different way to do this. I'll put them on the screen or something. I just found this out, but it's gold. It's gold. So if you're leaving a voicemail for someone and it's really awkward, story of my life, then you can redo it if you press certain buttons. Hey, you better get me tickets for this concert for my birthday or else I will literally sell my soul. Such a troll, okay. Now, if you wanna redo it, press the buttons. Hey, are you free this weekend? There's an awesome concert. I feel evil. What I'll do is I'll take the hangers and I'll turn them backwards for the things that I've worn recently that come back from the laundry. So I'm like, all right, Jesse, like actually wear something else. Save Earth. It's the only planet with pizza. This is no alarm for distress. Girls are so mean to other girls, why? Also, it's scientifically proven that you will be 10 times happier if you buy experiences rather than materials. Cough, cough, concerts, cough. Yes, I'm aware that I am band trash. I tried this one out and it felt awesome. You write bad experiences on a piece of paper, crumple it up, and then throw it in the trash can.
Yeah.
Guys, it's me.
No, that's
50 shoots.
I actually got in!
Yeah, I'm lying. It actually went like flying over there. I'm stressed out. I barely ever sleep. No wonder my skin is a mess. Always take off your makeup before you go to bed. To the people that say that listening to music is bad and distracting and that it's a waste of my time, music has been shown to literally cover signs of fatigue when you are doing exercise. Like, not to the point where it's dangerous, just to the point where you kind of forget you're exercising. Let's get down to business. You know that song? So it's actually proven to help you get through boring tasks faster. My use is yours. So this is stuff that I actually have time to like try out and that I use myself. Twitter is Jessie Page, Instagram is Jessie Page. I've been working on those. Oh gosh. I've made so many bad jokes today. Well, like, I normally make bad jokes every day, but today has been for some reason. Thank you guys for literally being the most supportive, awesome people ever. Seriously, thank you. And I will see you guys in the future. Only fools do what I do. Only fools fall.